fade. I'm blowing purple smoke, me and my kinfolk. Thank you, an animal, I turn you to a mink. I'm really lost in my fuss. I'm really in the game. I never change. Ain't no time.
This is gonna battle tonight.
Club Chief, Mexicali soon.
just wanna dance among the stars. These after hours got me charged and open. Living for the night like it is golden. Yeah, I came to win, I'm never folding. I just wanna dance among the stars. These after hours got me charged and I just wanna dance among the stars. I just wanna dance among the stars. I just wanna dance among the stars. These after hours got me charged and
I'm feeling it, feel the blast, you can tell me more. Legs pushing up on the sand, feel the high that you get from the line. If you feel it, raise your hand in the sky.
Most, I know you're feeling it. Crystals are nice, I like the toes, I keep on spilling it. Bone crushes, I keep real close, I got the skill for this. On my back, the fly is closed, looking ill as shit.
I'm feeling it.
So fine, I just wanna roll with you. You're a queen, bitch, you need a king close to you.
Thinking that they lyrical surgeons, they know they mics are phone the virgin. And if you ain't on the mic, you couldn't hurt a beat. That's like going to Venus, dropping the Mercury. The cat of the world.
Fuck that, never let a nigga take me out my zone. If he tried and blow him and go with no remorse, kid, it's the cold heart. Queens, nigga, brainy, retarded, you know. Fuck that, never let a nigga.
Maserati with posse hitting corners hella tight.
If man is the father, the sun is the center of the earth, in the middle of the universe, then why is this verse coming 6 times rehearsed? Don't freestyle much, but I write them like such.
Yeah, I went down to FTX's offices in the Bahamas in February and wrote a pretty positive story about FTX. Totally missed all the red flags. And so now I returned a couple weeks ago to try to figure out what really happened. And I really wasn't sure what to expect. Honestly, Bankman-Fried seemed quite similar to how he did the first time. I wasn't quite sure. It took me a while to figure it out. Like, was he delusional? I mean, his $32 billion exchange just blew up. But I realized that he was really on this kind of apology tour. And that he is pursuing this weird strategy of just talking, instead of clamming up, just like talking so much about what happened to try and spread like his preferred version of it.
Right. And there's a line in here in which you talk about one of your interactions and you ask him, you misplaced $8 billion. And he says almost proudly, misaccounted. Did you get the sense that he really firmly believed that this was just an oopsie in risk management, despite the fact that, as you point out in the story, he was an MIT grad. He was at Jane Street, a relatively prestigious Wall Street firm. I mean, this was a guy who was good with the numbers.
Right. He's like an expert trader. He majored in physics at MIT, but he's basically saying, like, if you want to believe his version of the story, you have to believe that he essentially forgot that people sent him $8 billion, then gambled it away unknowingly. And it's very hard to believe. I had trouble following his story, and once I figured it out, it didn't make much sense to me. This is clearly a guy who cares a lot about money and thinks about it all the time. So the idea, even if it was to give it away, he still wanted to make his pile really big. the idea that he never took a minute to try and like count his money, figure out his company's accounting. I mean, I guess it's possible, but it just seems really implausible to me.
Yeah, he seems to have no aptitude at all for numbers in his in the last few interviews that I've watched. And it's odd that he's even giving interviews in the first place. Why do you think he continues to talk to the media so much while notably
1. That's an uptick of 149.74, or 1.13%. Bitcoin euros is down significantly to 48,043 euros and 41 cents. That's 1,275 euros and 82 cents lower, or 2.59%. Slack Technologies CLA didn't change much, closing at 35 euros and 5 cents. Slack Technologies CLA shares closed slightly down at 35 euros and 1 cent. That's 14 cents lower, or 0.40%. No major change for Slack Technologies CLA stock. It closed at 34 euros and 78 cents. Shares of Slack Technologies fell to 34 euros and 53 cents, down 21 cents, or 0.60%. Slack Technologies closed at 834 Mexican pesos and 88 centavos, down 5 Mexican pesos and 2 centavos, or 0.61. That's an uptick of 149.74, or 1.13%. Bitcoin euros is down significantly to 48,043 euros and 41 cents. That's 1,275 euros and 82 cents lower, or 2.59%. Slack Technologies CLA didn't change much, closing at 35 euros and 5 cents. Slack Technologies CLA shares closed slightly down at 35 euros and 1 cent. That's 14 cents lower, or 0.40%. No major change for Slack Technologies CLA stock. It closed at 34 euros and 78 cents. Shares of Slack Technologies fell to 34 euros and 53 cents, down 21 cents, or 0.60%. Slack Technologies closed at 834 Mexican pesos and 88 centavos, down 5 Mexican pesos and 2 centavos, or 0.61. That's an uptick of 149.74.
What's up? A for Angelo. Whoa. Brothers, Mansory. Maybach, Benz, SUV. Skate the Audi R8. BMW, Armor X5. XE6, Cadillac with night vision. Only one flying down Highway 99 stealth. In a motherfucking Nissan Skyline. I'm Gran Turismo. Midnight Club, Dub Edition. Straight pole position. Cryptocurrency, Bitcoin miner. Forex, duplex. Penthouse, workhouse, man cave, mini mansions. Melon Mansons, we all stars now on the dope show. From the scope, Tahoe, Reno, Mexico. San Leandro, Modesto, Sacramento, Casino, Indio. I'm in the motherfucking RSQ8. I smoke the fucking Lambo. Put that on the Quattro. A for Angelo. American Ho-Chunk, Mohican, Mohican. Sophisticated hydraulic system. Sitting higher like the fucking black lion on Voltron. I-599, my Autobahn. European racer, cop chaser, 87 Blazer. Auto man in the Audi. My bitch was on running. Snapchat on the gram like a video vixen. Picture them set when Vega 18 inches hitting. I'm pimping, simping. Had to sidetrack my mission to prison. Arcane boost, my fucking race feels strong. Bark that heartbeat of America. Every year, Chevrolet truck. Car hoppers wanna butt fuck. We go butt. But go pick them up. We create our own fucking luck. Harsh times, realities. Maserati and Ferraris and Harley SUVs. Little cherry red, my Diablo Lamborghini. My wings see the key. Pink ribbon, saving titties. I buy it and throw my license, chichis. Breast cancer, psycho philanthropist. Hip hop cannabis connoisseur. Automobile car and driver. Shine like fucking armor all and break the rules, jeweler. Peace from Port City. It's A&G. Don't ever have a stop from the lap of luxury. Roll up.
The conspirators launched destructive malware attacks against the electric power grid in the Ukraine. These were the first reported destructive malware attacks against the control systems of civilian critical infrastructure.
Six Russian military officers are wanted and assumed to be in Russia. President Trump announcing today that Sudan will be removed from the U.S. list of state sponsors of terrorism. This is a move that would open the door for the African nation to get international loans and aid. The decision was announced after Sudan paid $335 million to U.S. terror victims and families. Sudan had been on the list of state sponsors of terrorism going back to August of 1993.
The Boeing 737 MAX may be back flying in the air by the end of the year. Those planes have been grounded since early last year because of a pair of deadly airplane crashes. American Airlines says it will start flying the plane on December 29th, provided the Federal Aviation Administration recertifies the planes. American will start selling new flights on Friday. Customers will be made aware that they will be flying on a MAX.
What's up? A for Angelo. Whoa. Brothers Mansory. Maybach Benz SUV. Skate the Audi R8. BMW Armor X5. XE6 Cadillac with night vision. Only one flying down Highway 99 style. In a motherfucking Nissan Skyline. I'm Gran Turismo. Midnight Club Dub Edition. Straight pole position. Cryptocurrency. Bitcoin miner. Forex duplex. Penthouse. Workhouse. Man cave. Mini mansions. Marilyn Manson's. We all stars now.
The boss.